This is a simple tutorial on how to catch spot on the Delaware coast. This is a high-low rig. I've got one top hook already baited with Fish Bites Bloodworm Alternatives. This is what I'm using. Cut it into small pieces. No need to make a large offering for the small fish. Half inch at the most I use. Place it like so on the hook. I've got two of these with a 3 ounce weight. There's really not much current today. And the key to catching spot is not to overcast the fish. They're right in the breakers. Place my rod in the rod holder, and on a good day, I won't even have to wait a few minutes or more. Tell why it's called the spot. It's got a spot on its gill plate. It's great bait for bluefish and kingfish.